Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Vphone. So today I'm going to publish the very lightweight version of Vphone Gaga application that only taking 2.5 GB from your internal storage. As you can already remember, the application that I have already published on my channel has taken about 5 GB from your internal storage after completing of installation process. But this application is only taking about 2.5 GB. And it has almost all the functions of previously published one, including Playstore, LSposed, Magisk ROOT and everything. So let's start our video and see how you can install this on your mobile and how you can setting up this on your mobile. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net and join with me. Firstly, you need to download all the applications that I added to the description of this video. Then you need to install the main application like this. Now open the Vphone Gaga application and complete this small startup process. Okay friends, now we have successfully installed Vphone Gaga on our device. Then we need to open the setting of this Vphone Gaga newly installed ROM for turn on the data access. Now click on network and internet option and click on mobile network. Again click on advanced option and click on access point names. Now click on this plus button and create an APN account from following this tutorial. Now click on this three dot menu and click on save. Now you can see we have successfully turned on data. Let's we try to log in with Google. Now you can see Play Store is successfully installed and is working fine. Then we need to enable the root access. Now click on this file transport option and click on import option, then go to file option to install the applications that I added to the description of this video. Then you will be able to install Magisk Manager and other functions onto this Vphone Gaga ROM. Okay friends, now our applications have been installed. Then we need to open this open hub application and complete this small process to install our Magisk Manager. Sometimes this application will not respond, so then we need to restart our Vphone Gaga application like this. Now open it once again. Then click on yes. Now open SYS settings and disable your root. Then click on restart now. Then open your Magisk application once again and click OK to the message that comes up. Now open the app info of AIO install application. Then go to permissions and allow all the permission. Now run this application to install basic Magisk modules and other applications. When it comes to here, you need to click on this OK. After completing of this restarting process, you can see our almost all the applications are already installed here. Then if we open the Magisk manager, then we can find out the modules that we have installed, and we need to enable Sygis for use this LSposed module. So enable this one and click on restart. Now open the admin port of this application to complete the installation process of this WIFI ADB and wallpapers and other things. Firstly, you need to enable these permissions to this application before launching of that application. Now run it. Then you can see you have successfully installed the WIFI ADB, and when it comes to here, it has inbuilt wallpapers. And you can take screenshots from using this option, and you have additional power button like this. As you already know, this is an Android 10 OS that comes with 64-bit system. So if you want to move on to your Android 7 OS back from the Vphone Gaga application, you can open the SIS settings, and then you can go to ROM setting option to move to your Android 7.1 system. And then you can enable this Vulkan setting to play your games properly. Click on display setting to use high FPS mode. And also you can use peak GPU profile from here. Again, you can change your IMEI info from phone setting option. So these are the all settings and options that you can enable and use with this newly reset Vphone Gaga application. So with this, I'm going to wind up this video. Thank you all for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net, and join with me.